tried sending all your employees' daughters to Pluto.
Not my daughter. I love my kids. It's just everyone else's I hate. But Fanny, you're one of the kids next door, like number one and his bratty friends. Why didn't you tell me?
I was afraid you wouldn't love me anymore if you knew I'd fallen down tyranny.
Jeez, Fanny, calm down, for Pete's sake. It's okay if you're in the stupid kids next door. You're still my little Fanny Pants. Sure, and I'll tell you what. You and your friends keep battling adult tyranny, and me and my friends will keep trying to make other kids' lives miserable.
Not if the kids next door stops you first, Daddy.
That's my girl.
Dad, does this mean you're still cutting my hair tomorrow?
Do you mind, Shawnee? Dad and I are trying to have a moment here.
Knock it off, you two. Hey, as long as we're up, who wants pancakes?
I want real pancakes.
How about you kids? You want some pancakes?
Sure. Pancakes would be great.
Then go to a diner. Now get out of my house.